Hello everybody, as you can see, I'm back on Taichi Panda. Completed your trials, your first stop will be on there's all kinds of neat animals there. Not in these woods. The goblins are killing them all. Those monsters. There's a lot of trees, but I don't hear any birds. That's because the robins native to these woods are a favorite snack to the goblins. They are about to be snack themselves of the leaves and the ground. What gets me a little wet, but it's the fact that it counts. So I might not finish all of this. Repetitions count. Look at all these prizes. You can refresh items here. Look for more information click here. Okay, so I'm the battle one. Let me do this. Yeah! killing goblins is cat. It's cakewalk. Well, as I'm sure you're aware, Nora's Woods is full of them. Many important trade routes run through these woods, and those goblins are bad for business. Not to mention the havoc they're wrecking on the environment. Yeah, well, my immediate concern is making sure my goods get there safe. If I come across any goblins, I'll put in a hit or two. There will also be goblins, I'm sure. That dungeon will be their grave. Spring. Desert-looking monsters in danger. I wonder if I'll get to see any camels. Okay, elite instincts are pretty tough. Thank you. If Master Valor, it's Master Valor is a mage with ultimate power. He created this island and the guardians that use to protect it and poses barbarians. What? He can see through the future. As I said, this isn't gonna be a long video, so I'm gonna end it right here. Goodbye.